Let me take a breath. Let me breathe now. I am Dr. Randy Angelo Harris, and I'm your spirit.
Oh, I gotta get my eyes checked. Wonderful. Yeah, my tax dollars hard at work.
Copy that, dispatch.
Divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head, trust the one that says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
head from New Jersey, but they know they got a pinch in back.
See you at the knitting circle.
I'm talking about something that's very much post irony. But he went. I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait, oh fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck!
Labels!
I'm an artist!
Obviously ironic now!
What a freak! Ass launcher!
Think about it! This is like the ruling class of
Europe!
Thank you.
Delta Barrier!
I can't die! I'm trying to finish a screenplay!
You're posthumously ironic now!
Everyone!